Okay guys, sorry that the camera didn't have enough storage, so we're back with my dad.
Nope.
Oh. Alright, here. So we're still looking.
How many you got?
Five.
Alright.
But before we go looking again, I wanna fix one egg. I dump everything out.
Is this something you really need to do now instead of looking for stuff?
Yeah, look. There's the egg is.
I know, but you're going to run out of time to look for them again if you waste time putting the eggs together.
I know, so I don't think there's any in here because
you were in here.
Yeah,
so yeah, there aren't.
Still gonna look in here.
How could I have hid one in here if you were in here the whole time? And I wasn't.
I don't know, but I feel like you're sneaky. You're too sneaky. I'm just gonna do a quick look. Doing a speed round look, guys. Check my box for it again. As you guys know, let me open it. As you guys know, last time.
Put it back.
What the heck?
Pick up what you dropped.
There's three General Grievouses in here.
Cool. I didn't do that, but I don't know why they're in there.
Weird.
You're gonna have to move that again because the door won't shut with that there.
Alright, let me just. Alright. So, that's actually kind of cool.
I really didn't know I was gonna have to be the cameraman throughout the whole process.
Look at this. Look right there. That's.
Oh, yeah, from last year's Halloween.
From last year, Halloween.
Last year's Easter.
Yeah, we hid Easter Reese's pieces.
Peanut butter cups.
Yeah. I really don't think they're in here. What if they run out of space? A lot of things are. Why you would hide them. But you ended up not hiding them. You ended up not hiding them in the places that you thought they were gonna hide. And so, good job, you. Now I'm just double checking. I've already checked every single place in the house, except my mom and dad's bedroom.
There's not any in there.
Yeah, that's why I said that.
And Zachary's room. There's not any in there either.
Yeah. I guess. Yes!
Oh,
ah,
nice.
What another gem now!
Job. You found
it. It's Boba Fett!
Cool.
That's now getting thrown around like a ping pong ball.
Nice job. I was not
expecting me to find it.
I was like, oh, he's gonna miss me again.
Oh, so I guess I did walk by it.
Oh, come on, man. Just walk away.
Bye.
You're gonna have to fix that after we finish this video.
Bye. one, guys. Under my picture. I just found one under my picture. My reflection picture.
I don't know what that means.
That picture that is like, has the black that's reflected onto the water. I found one under there. He's the one who hit it, but he didn't even know what it was called. Alright, let's see who's in this guy. I know. Hey, C-3PO.
Cool.
So, I think I have 7 out of 12.
7 out of 12.
My mom just said check the fridge.
No, I didn't.
But why would there be one in here?
Where are eggs kept?
In, I don't know. Mommy gave me hints, but it's in here.
I didn't tell him. I gave him a hint.
Yeah, it's not the same. See who's in this guy. I'm gonna see who's in this guy. This egg. Gonna put it there. Now we found 8, guys. We found a lot of eggs in this video. And look. Can we see it better? Han Solo bird. Yeah, that's actually pretty cool. Found 8 out of 12. I think we're doing good. And now, since there's one in the fridge, I have a feeling there's one in the fridge. So I'm going to check in there. Alright, now I'm gonna check this. There's a lot of stuff in here. This.
Oh, yeah. I didn't even put that in. Okay.
So I found 8 out of 12 now. The one that was in there is, I think, was C-3PO.
Okay.
What was the one in the refrigerator?
Han Solo. Now, I've checked this in 3 times. I think I'm gonna go back upstairs. Is there any in here? Can you hold this? Because there's no way I'm gonna be able to look through this pile.
Really, it's not in there. That's not your stuff. I'm not gonna just stick a bag somewhere where mommy might put it in the car.
Hey, where is that?
Those cards were in the drawer. They're gonna go upstairs. If you're going upstairs, take them.
Okay. I looked every place in the house.
How many are left?
4.
Well, obviously you haven't looked every place.
But how have I...
Except I honestly... Put those in the Hot Wheel box while you're in there. I don't remember.
It would have been funny to put a blue one in here because there's blue balls in here.
It would have been funny, but it wouldn't fit.
Yeah.
So that's why I actually did think of that.
No,
in your newly cleaned closet.
Nearly. No. Is there? Yes, there is an egg!
Oh, you found it!
Woo!
Oh. Finally!
Woo, I found it! Where's the guy? Money?
Dun, dun, dun!
That's the surprise one!
That is! Yay!
Woo! I got the surprise one!
$1.
that one.
You don't have to put it back in there.
Yay, I found 9 out of 12 eggs.
Cool.
Nice, and I can put this in my wallet. I'm gonna put this up here, and then after this video, I'll put it in my wallet.
Alright.
Nice.
Congratulations.
So I've obviously not looked every place. But if I haven't looked every place, there are probably places that, why is this one open?
Okay. 11 minutes.
I really have no idea where the eggs.
There's that other roadblock block if you want to.
Oh, yeah,
bring
this
it.
Is the one. This is the L. I found the L. Now. Obviously, I looked every place. I'm gonna look places. The places that I haven't looked are places that are not obvious spots. I feel like. The only place we haven't looked in there.
Wow, I didn't put any in the bathroom. Yeah. I'll tell you that now.
I feel like there's definitely one in here because I didn't check the litter box.
There's not going to be one in the litter box. That's the
room.
Oh.
Like, maybe up there.
No, just stay out of there. There's not in there.
What?
Oh, I wonder if I put one in here or not, actually. You got 9, you said?
Yes.
I can't really remember where the other ones are.
Really?
You'll find them eventually.
So now we're never going to find them.
I don't know.
Because how many minutes is the video?
12.
Alright. I'll check.
Do one more check downstairs.
Yes, one more check downstairs and then I'll end the video. I really have no idea. Well, if you can't remember them, there are obviously places that are super hard to find.
Not necessarily.
Well, kind of.
Just because I don't remember doesn't mean... Didn't you already find one in there?
No.
There's not going to be two in the same place.
Oh my goodness.
I know something you don't.
Hey.
Grandpa's doing this for you.
You know, sometimes things aren't in plain sight. Just people's intentions. Represents the could be this under thing. Future.
I'm limited by the technology of my time.
And when you do, you will change the world. What is and always
will be. I didn't put one under the couch.
Which I feel like is pretty good.
Yeah. Who's in that one?
Alright.
Alright, gotta end it.
Alright. Bye.